Welcome to Shreesh's channel. If you are new to the channel or haven't subscribed yet, then please subscribe and press the bell icon for further video notification. Press the like button if you like our videos. Now, let's start our topic. 10 lines on Diwali. Diwali is one of the famous and the biggest festival of Hindus. It is also known as Festival of Lights or Deepavali. It is celebrated in the month of October or November, 20 days after Dashera. This festival is celebrated to mark the return of Lord Rama to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. The people of Ayodhya celebrated the return of King Rama by lighting diyas or earthen lamps. People clean their houses before Diwali and decorate them with flowers, lights and rangoli. People worship Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha on this day. At night, people light earthen lamps, candles and electronic lightings to welcome Goddess Lakshmi. People wear new clothes, distribute sweets, gifts and bonfire crackers on this day. Diwali is the most loved festival in India and it is my favorite festival. Thanks for watching. Bye.